All right, so what we're doing here is Chris Hawkey cries at basically everything, and I was watching a show on Netflix a couple days ago called Magic for Humans, which is absolutely spectacular. Season one's awesome. Season two just came out. It features a magician named Justin Willman. I saw him at the Varsity Theater this summer, and if you're asking how am I going to make Chris cry from a magician, I think you'll see exactly how he does this. This is the final episode of the second season, and it's the final trick that he pulls off. So what we're going to do is hit play. Chris has not seen this yet. Chris, all you got to do is hit play and just watch Justin do a magic trick. That's all. You ready?
Yes.
Okay, go.
Look at this. Tell me if you remember when I had two broken arms. I was driving up the street exactly the time it happened. I think I was laying on the ground with a bone sticking out of my left arm. You passed us, and you even saw, like, three of my friends desperately looking for help.
I didn't want to embarrass you in front of your girlfriends.
Thank you.
You'd already embarrassed yourself.
Recently, these trips down memory lane with my parents have become more important than ever. Because a few years ago, my mom was diagnosed with Alzheimer's. My mom was always my biggest fan.
We get a shot of you in this thing. Here.
She's given me memories I'll cherish for the rest of my life. But now the time is of the essence. My sister and I are racing to create as many new memories as possible.
You're my sweetheart. You're my sweetheart.
Does she look pretty?
Did mom get her makeup done?
Yeah. Dad did too.
Oh, you look beautiful, Dad.
Our memories define who we are. And as hers vanish, it can feel like the person she was is slowly slipping away.
This is, I think, us backstage. Mama, that's you.
Come on.
And that's me.
Come on.
Yeah.
Let me check.
And I think that's some, that
I think so.
Yeah.
That is Mom.
So, we try our best to surround my mom with the things that always brought her joy.
Hi, dude.
Yeah.
In hopes that we can hold on to her for just a little while longer.
This is this music box that you used to use to play lullabies at night.
Oh.
Remember that? And when you're trying to get me to go to sleep, you would play different songs. Listen to this. Listen.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm,
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Is it sad that this is the only instrument I still know how to play?
I don't know.
Remember this show? Mm-hmm. This is the one I opened for Jason Mraz. Mm-hmm. You love his music, mm-hmm. don't you?
Yeah.
What's your favorite song of his? Do you remember?
No, I don't.
I think it's that. Was it I'm Yours?
Oh,
I'm Yours. You remember that one?
Could be.
Mm-hmm. We danced to it at my wedding.
Yeah.
Can I show you something with this? Watch this ticket. You ready? Tell me if you see the holes up here. I could do better. You want to see better?
I'm gonna do better.
You see the three holes?
Mm-hmm.
Watch.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. More.
You see the holes on both sides?
Now you've got more. That's a lot of them now.
Uh-huh. I can do better here. Let me use the other one. Watch my one. Watch this ticket. You ready? See all the holes?
Mm-hmm.
Is that cool?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Watch. Let's see if I can connect these tickets again. Watch. Watch what this ticket does now. Yeah,
mm-hmm.
I love that song.
talking about mine.
Time is a fickle thing. It can be your friend, or it can be your enemy. I used to spend so much of it obsessing about the past or worrying about the future. But the only time that matters is right now. This present moment is all we ever have. And today I'm grateful to have it.
My phone stopped like three times.